Ladies and gentlemen, this is finalist number one in the evening gown category, Nicole DuBois. Nicole is representing Emerald Coast National. Her sponsors include Emerald City, Bunny Hobson, Joey's on the Beach, Unique Bar and Lounge, Opal Masters, and Friends and Fans. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Miss Emerald Coast National, Nicole DuBois.
Contestant number two, Nazhoni. Nazhoni. Nazhoni is representing the Florida Sunshine State. Her sponsors include the Parliament House, Calvin Overlando, Jim Eddy, and Friends and Fans of Florida. Gentlemen, Nazhoni. Sponsored by the Parliament House, Nazhoni.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Terri, Vanessa, Coleman. Terri Vanessa Coleman is representing Deep Forest National. Her sponsors include John Russell, Stuart Jessup, Better Days Records, Peter Priest, Jeff Eckberg, Reba DeVore, Miss Kentucky National at Large, Lolita Bacall, John Moyes, Tasha McDowell. Gentlemen, representing Deep Forest National, Terri Vanessa Coleman.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kendra Monroe. Representing Iowa National, her sponsors include Eastman Entertainment, Club Cabaret in Indianapolis, Central States Productions, Love You Productions, Mocha Montrese, Sabrina White, and many friends and family. Monroe. Representing Iowa National, Miss Kendra Monroe.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Penny Holliday. Penny Holliday is representing Lady Image National. She's sponsored by Black Continental, Emerald City, Michelle Robertson, Lenny Kinnins, Robert Conway, Lady Image Committee, and Friends of Panama City.
Thank you.
representing Lady Image National, Penny Holliday.
Ladies and gentlemen, Raven. Raven is representing Miss Georgia National. Her sponsors include Georgia National Pageantry, Club Quest, Club One, Jefferson, The Metro, Brushstrokes, Tony Nash, and Eric Hayes. Representing Miss Georgia National, Raven.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Anjila Richards. Anjila Richards is representing Central States National. Her sponsors in Club Basic, Cedar Rapids, Iowa, The Garden Nightclub in Des Moines, Iowa, Diva Lion Creations, Norma Jean, Gay Youth Unlimited of Des Moines, Iowa, and Central States Productions. Gentlemen, representing Central States National, Anjila Richards.
Ladies and gentlemen, Xena. Xena is representing Southern States National. Her sponsors include Salmar Productions, Ron and Renner Productions, and Friends of Knoxville. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Southern States, Xena.
Ladies and gentlemen, Martina Diamante. Martina Diamante is representing Lady Image National. Her sponsors include Back Streets of Atlanta, The Armory, Blake's on the Park, the Gamma Alpha Psi family, Mom and Dad, the Liquid Tina, Dancers, Obashana, Valerie Scott, Soupy, Friends and Family of Atlanta, Georgia. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Lady Image National, Martina Diamante.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Chelsea Pearl. Representing West Virginia National. Chelsea's sponsors include Stonewall of Huntington, Tim James and Kevin Casto, Design Mark, Fusions of Atlanta, Alexis Kelly, and a host of friends from around the country. Representing the West Virginia National, ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Chelsea Pearl. You know, I sure hate to be a judge right now. That's a very difficult competition. Everyone looked great.
Yes, it was. I mean, the fabulous evening gown. Who was your favorite?